It is the Nike Mad Ready Virgil van Dijk. The card looks beautiful.
Do you want to build the team of your dreams? If so, visit u7buy.com, the fastest, most reliable, and safest FIFA coin market out there today. And for a limited time, use the code ELITE. Yes, guys, ELITE for 6% off.
Again, these are just cosmetic designs. They have absolutely no upgrade in stats or any of that. It is just purely looks, purely cosmetics, but it is still Van Dijk. This is basically his gold card, so we're going to try this one out. 3-star weak foot, medium high work rates, and his stats look phenomenal. So these are his play styles. He does have a scoring one, so the headers one, very nice. Increased header with performance headers with increased power and accuracy. He has a passing lob and lofted through passes are more accurate, so that's very, very good. And these are his defending ones. Jockey, increased max speed of sprint, very good. Block, increased reach when performing a block, so that's very, very good. Anticipate, improved chances of standing tackle success and grants the ability to stop the ball directly at their feet when performing a standing tackle, so very, very good. And bruiser, greater strength when performing physical tackles, so that's very nice. And he does have a plus playstyle as well. Aerial, performs even higher jumps and greatly improved aerial physical presence. This card is going to be just lights out amazing for a long time. Pace play is absolutely horrific at 21 point difference, but very good sprint speed, and with the shadow we get the acceleration up to 74, so that's very, very good. Passing is pretty decent for a center back. Reactions are very good for a center back. Very good composure. Defense is beautiful. Physicals 93 strength with that play style plus as well. It's going to be 99 plus broken, so this card can be, well, this card will probably be just very good. So let me try him out. Let's see how good he is. Why am I even saying let's see how good he is? I think we all know how good Van Dijk is at the start of the year. Crap. Let's go, Van Dijk. Let's go. All right. Let's see if they fix the broken corners from last year. Oh my goodness. He actually controlled it. Nice, Van Dijk. Nice. Good read, man. That's you, Van Dijk. Van Dijk's tripping everywhere. Stop auto-switching. Why is it even auto-switching? I have it turned off. Good, Van Dijk. Give me a great pass. No. Completely screw that pass up. It's not where it's supposed to go. Good jockeying. That, what? Bruh. There we go. Bruh. Help defense. I can't get there in time. Nice, Van Dijk. Very good, man. Great. Bruh. Good physicality. Good thing he has the physicality. Good marking. Man, he's just, come on. There we go. Good tackle. It's the acceleration. I think that's obviously going to be the biggest problem with him. Everything else is really good. Super strong, great defense, great positioning. It's the acceleration. Stay with him all the way. There we go. Great defense, man. Great pace. That's you, Van Dijk. Great read, man. Great positioning once again, and great marking once again, and great passing once again. Nah, good, man. What a defender. Honestly, you want the best and the best in terms of gold cards, defenders. It's Van Dijk. It's no doubt Van Dijk. Let's try to find Mr. Van Dijk again. Should be right there. You got it. That's a goal. Let's go. Oh my goodness. What's going on? Slide tackle. Nice. Slide. All right. That's going to do it for Mr. Van Dijk. Very nice. It's the Van Dijk we've known every single year in terms of at the start of the game, go-karts, how good he is. Very strong, very solid defensively. Jumping is absolutely fantastic. Has that playstyle plus this one, just lethal in corners. Target him in the corners, absolutely lethal. His only issue is the acceleration. That might be the only problem with this card. It's not good, but he does have the sprint speed, which is good. The acceleration, really, it's going to be a problem for guys trying to dribble around him, pretty stuff like that. that'll probably be the biggest issue with this card, but it is very nice, very strong, very dominant, and it's just magnificent. That's gonna be it for the video, guys. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and please do take care of yourselves, each other, and your families, and I'll see you guys in the next video.